I can't with this anymore. Did I finish this question? I don't even know. Andy means one. So ever since you've been the game in Game Reporter, other than Trevor Bauer, which Tribe players have had, this is a normal question, unique warm-up routines or pre-game rituals?
Mike Napoli, and it's funny, Yonder Alonso, they're kind of a little bit alike. They come out like 45 minutes, 35 minutes before the game. And they come out and they like being out there. Like they'll sit on the bench for like 15 minutes and they're already warm up. By the time most of their teammates have come out, they've already stretched, they've already thrown. They just like getting out there and getting into the atmosphere of the game. Knapp used to do that the same way, and Yonder's that way. Lindor too. Lindor has a process that he goes through. You'll see it sometimes in day games where he'll come out and like run the ladders and do like the medicine balls and that nature. But you guys know this. Nobody's like Trevor Bauer. Trevor does things I've never seen before. But I think you'll see more people do what he does as we go forward. That's a good question.